next one's an original. The words are written by my great-great-grandfather. No, great-great times about seven in the 1830s, called Frosty Face Fogo. And he mainly wrote poems about boxing, but this one was about how awful it is to have a hangover. So as it's a universal problem, we thought we'd do a song of it. It's called Morning Reflections. Who has not known that painful hour from when the fumes of liquor waking? Reasoning part regains her power, stomach sick and organic. Now we execrate the beer, the gin, the song, the midnight revel. Getting tipsy is divine, but getting sober is the devil. Getting tipsy is divine, but getting sober is the... Getting drunk, beware, for my case take a timely warning. Let your evening frolic bear the calm reflections of the morning. Lads are getting drunk, beware, and for my case take a timely warning. Let your evening frolic bear the calm reflections of the morning, of the morning. Left by my comrade in the lurch with lobster raw, confound the liquor. Tis time my pantaloons to search. I've lost my blood, I think my memory is quite confused. Why did we have another bowl? In my mouth is parched, my bones are bruised, in the gutter I've been rolling. Mouth is parched, my bones are bruised, in the gutter I've been. Lads are getting drunk, beware, and from my case take a timely warning. Let your evening frolic bear the calm reflections of the morning. Lads are getting drunk, beware, and from my case take a timely warning. Let your evening frolic bear the calm reflections of the morning, of the morning, of the morning, of the...